A woman in Ratlam lost her cool when it came to public eye that water theft was rampant in the region, despite there being shortage of water in parts of the state. Ratlam in this summer heat has been witnessing to a story state of affairs. First, there is no water in the area, and when there are instructions given to tankers to provide water, the concerned officials resort to filling their coffers by water theft and sometimes even trading. When caught red-handed, one of the drivers of a tanker was beaten black and blue by a woman in the area. The local woman complained to the authorities that this was happening even as the local populace was having to use dirty, polluted water. Many stood by the women who fought tirelessly for the cause of the people. The water tanker reportedly was used to fill a private reservoir. For now, the corporators in the area are in the dock and several questions are being raised on them. The owner of the reservoir in a water plant locked up and left. Prima facie, it is learned that GPRS devices were set up, but they proved ineffective.
Aaj pani baar rukte hain yahan pe.